say jazz, say jazz, jazz, say jazz. Say jazz, say jazz, jazz, say jazz. Say jazz, say jazz, jazz, say jazz.
This is truly a history of modern love. Very nice, Irina. She is a beautiful and talented Russian professor of history of art. Ramon. He is an engineer in informatics. He knows her more than 5 years ago. I hope you like it. Women have a sixth sense. Honey, do you love me?
Yes, darling, with all my heart. And you?
You are my everything in this life, sweetheart.
Once upon a time, in a beautiful village near Moscow, there lived a beautiful couple of young people. Follow this great and interesting story.
Sweetie, do you love me?
Baby, you are always in my heart.
And?
I love you so much that I already want to marry you the next month.
Yes! What a great joy you give me, my love! Okay, but I will choose the day and the time. These are women's issues. Although I already have the day and the hour in my mind, I will plan with my friends to help us.
And what day and place do you have thought, my love, to make our great wedding?
I intend to get married in Moscow on June 14 at 6 p.m. I advise the guests who arrived earlier to tell them of the very special surprise that I have for you and all of them.
What? What? Are you sure, sweetheart? That day, the World Cup party begins. At the same hour too, none of my friends will come to my wedding. Please, please change the day, I beg you.
Trust me, my love. You will be surprised. Oh, the great gift that I will give you. That great day, for me, for you, and for all. Women think much better and faster than you, men.
It's okay, it's okay. I trust you and, in the sixth sense that the divine women have special, do not worry. I follow you, and I'll start calling them today. I love you very much, sweetheart. It will be the most beautiful wedding in all of Moscow between the Mexican football fan and a beautiful and lovely Russian woman.
Thanks! Your loving words fill me with emotion.
Hi friends, I want to let you know that Irina and I are getting married next week. So, I will notify you of my wedding. All guests, congratulations!
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 At what time and what day will you marry my friend?
That will be at the same time and the same day that the World Cup match begins.
Oh, forget it. We'll be in front of the TV watching the football game.
Please, please, please support me. You are my friends. We know that your girlfriends and wives will go. My fiancé have a great and big surprise for the day. I do not know it yet.
Love, but I do not go to the wedding. I prefer to watch football at home. Have fun.
Okay, I hope you can watch the soccer game on TV without calling me.
Do you forgive me for not accompanying you to the wedding and watching football?
Ha ha ha!
Sweetie, I am winning. 1-0.
Yes. But we have to wait. The game is not over yet. My love. So, as you know, I'm married today.
What a joy, friends.
Oh, yeah.
We will all enjoy your wedding, even if our husbands do not come because they prefer to watch the football game.
Friends, I have a news. It's a technique for our boyfriends and husbands. Come here and participate in the wedding.
Oh my god!
Before coming here early.
Oh my god!
Put the remote control of television. They ask us, as they ask us all. And we say to him, oh my love.
Oh my god!
I have it in my bag. Please, sorry, come for it. But we say to them, with a tone of sorrow and weeping,
okay.
Please come on, hurry up, Ed. The match starts.
Really?
What joy gives us, friend, count on us. And after all, this, the surprise. Men are fools, they underestimate our intelligence, and how capable we are to please them. So we'll be friends. It will be a great party of joy and surprises.
Oh my god!
Women are not wasteful. We know where, how to save and save the economy of the house. Although if it is true, we like to shopping, but yes, we spend when we go shopping and there are good discounts. If it is for an important event in our lives,
Oh my god.
They really deserve that and much more.
Game over, sweetheart! Love wins again.
I hope not to disappoint them. Here is the hostess and the producer of this great surprise for all. Irina, my future smart and nicest wife.
My first and great wedding gift to my fiancé will be this giant screen. I had thought about it before. I want to confess that it was a surprise. He was nervous because he could not imagine what surprise I was going to give to him and his friends. As he loves me and trusted me, he will be my husband for all life. As promised, here is the surprise. We enjoyed the opening ceremony of the Football World Cup, live Moscow, my great city, and then enjoy all my wedding. What do you think?
Say yeah, yeah, say yeah.
Yeah!
As World Football Cup match and the opening ceremony ended, it is time for party. Right now, dance with hip hop music of DCA7. So, come on. Time for wedding. According to the legend, the wedding was a success in town and gave them a pleasant memory of joy to the city. Just in the place where a football championship was held. In the end, the love won. Smart and nicest Russian and Latin lover.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!